he says. Polly wants a cracker. Okay, let's go over it again so no one forgets where we buried the treasure. I want my granddaughter to marry a real man, a captain, not a washout like you.
Hey, there's a cracker in here.
I want my granddaughter to marry a real man, a captain, not a washout like you. Gee, Captain Marley, where should we bury the treasure?
That seems to have gotten most of the salt out of it.
Okay, let's go over it again so no one forgets where we buried the treasure. Over it again, so no one forgets where we buried the treasure. Oh, the heck with it! Head due east from the pond to the dinosaur. Head north from the dinosaur to the pile of rocks. Oh, the heck with it! Let's make a map and tear it into four pieces. Head due east from the rocks to the X. Head north from the dinosaur to the pile of rocks.
Dynamite, just like it says on the side. That doesn't seem to work.
Nice.
There, I think that'll hold. That's the last match. I've hit cement!
Great Scott! That came from the direction of Dinky Island! That idiot must be messing with my grandfather's treasure! Ugh, I better get over there.
And you showed up about 3 days later. Will you help me now?
Anything to shut you up. That has to have been the longest story I ever heard. Oh dear.
I can't see a thing.
Boo! Eek! Hello, Guybrush.
Would you mind not spitting so much when you talk?
You won't escape me this time.
Yeah? Just watch me.
Not so fast. Even if you were to escape, I would always be able to find you again. We are bound to one another.
Like life and limb?
How appropriate. But I meant more like, brothers.
Huh?
I am your brother.
No. No. That's not true. That's impossible.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
No! No!
And I brought a little surprise for you.
I think you being my brother is enough of a surprise for one day.
Perhaps, but humor me.
What's with the big, sharp, deadly-looking pin?
It's an accessory for this voodoo doll, which I'll be using to torture you. And then send you screaming to another dimension, one of infinite pain. Observe.
Ah! Are you quite finished?
No, I want to do this. That was exhilarating. Let's have some more fun, shall we?
Please! No more!
Okay, time to send you screaming to a dimension of infinite pain. At last, I'm rid of that pesky little wimp Guybrush.
Hey, I'm alive!
Hey!
I thought I was a goner.
Oops.
Strange. There must be something wrong with my voodoo doll. It was supposed to send you to another dimension, not the next room. Shoddy materials, I'll bet. Well, I guess I'll just try it again.
No. That's okay. Holy cow, these are my parents! It's my dad. This looks loose.
Now you're gonna get it!
Let's discuss this like rational adults! Nice trash can. I don't want a trash can. Nice trash can. Nice trash can. There's a syringe in here. Well, there's stuff in it. It's a pair of surgical gloves. It's full of dolls. I'll just take one. Hey, there's only one balloon in here. One bottle of root beer should be sufficient.
Now all I need are a few voodoo ingredients.
Well, that's one ingredient and the doll. Ash to life. The uncremating cream. Now in a convenient powder. It's a little lever.
It's a buffalo head! What a find! Aha! Caught ya!
Hold on! Let's discuss this like rational adults! Not be hasty. Nice.
Hey, Guybrush, it's voodoo time! Ow! Hey! Ow!
This is hauntingly familiar. That's two ingredients in the doll. That's three ingredients and the doll. Here, try this. Now, isn't that better? Let's discuss this like rational adults. Okay, brother, watch out, because I've got my own doll now.
Now you're gonna get it. That's pretty good, Guybrush, but not good enough to stop me. Hey? Oh, it's you. What, that again? Ooh, look at me quaking in me booties! I laugh at you and your puny voodoo tinkerings! Aha! It doesn't hurt!
I wonder what would happen if I tore the leg off this thing!
Arrgh. Guybrush!
What?
Come over here.
No way. I'm not that stupid.
But I want you to... take my mask off. See the true face of your brother.
Oh, all right. I'm coming over.
Gently now. Remove my mask.
My God, you're my creepy brother Chucky.
What? Did you think I was kidding before?
How come you hate me as much as you obviously do?
Well, you remember the time you broke my junior ultra soldier commando assault vehicle?
Do you really think a truck is more important than your own brother?
It wasn't a truck. It was a junior ultra soldier commando assault vehicle. Look, Guybrush, could you help me out? Stick the leg back on the doll, okay?
Will you promise to stop locking me in your footlocker?
All right, I promise. Anything, just put my leg back on.
Hey, you kids! You're not supposed to be in here.
Ah, so there you are.
Who are you people?
Just the same old family you've always had. Thank you for hunting down your brother like we asked, Chucky dear.
You boys didn't get in any trouble now, did you?
No, sir.
Good.
I wish you wouldn't run off like that, young man. We were worried sick. You don't know what kinds of murderers and ne'er-do-wells might be hanging around a place like this.
I'm Guybrush Threepwood, a mighty pirate. I don't have to worry about stuff like that.
Of course, dear. But please, be careful.
Well, come on then. Let's go ride the madly rotating buccaneer.
Yeah!
Guybrush. Oh, I hope LeChuck hasn't cast some horrible spell over him or anything.